Koken stud bolt puller. This socket is used to drive a stud bolt that has no head or point to be grasped. Normally, a stud bolt is removed by driving the nut after it is locked with a double nut. The three internal rollers work by narrowing the internal diameter and resulting in the stud bolt being able to be held and rotated. Stud bolts can be removed more efficiently with Koken stud bolt puller.